he spent $2,500 on rubber bands each month to keep his stack of money neat. Once, his daughter was cold when he was at a hideout with his family, and he set $2 million on fire just to keep her warm. If you think all that is crazy, Pablo Escobar is the same man that chalked in a $2.1 billion loss in his business profits each month. And the amount didn't bother him because, with all the money he had, what was a measly $2.1 billion?